In this video, we have given that PQ plus PS is equal to QR and angle PQS is 30 degree, angle RQS is 30 degree, then we have to find angle X. So this is the triangle and we have PQ plus PS is equal to QR. And suppose this point is T such that PQ is equal to QT. It is our construction. And if we join PT and ST, then PQ is QT plus PS is equal to, and QR will be QT plus TR, and QT will get cancelled, so PS is equal to TR. So PQ is equal to TQ and PS is equal to TR. And now in triangle PQS and triangle TQS, PQ is equal to TQ and QS is common, and angle PQS is equal to angle TQS. That means triangle PQS will be congruent to triangle TQS. So PS will be equal to TS. So we get PS is equal to TR and PS is equal to TS. So PS and TS is equal. That means if this angle is theta, then this angle will be theta. And in any triangle, if this angle is A, this angle is B, then this angle, it is A plus B. So this angle will be theta plus theta, that is 2 theta. And TS is equal to TR, that means X will be 2 theta. And this angle, it will be pi minus 4 theta. And PQ is equal to QT, that means these two angles will be equal. And angle PQT is 60 degree, so these two angles will be 60 degree. And now 60 degree plus theta plus pi minus 4 theta, it will be pi. 60 degree plus theta plus pi minus 4 theta will be equal to pi, because on any line this angle it is pi, and pi will get cancelled. So 60 degree and theta minus 4 theta is minus 3 theta is equal to 0. So theta will be equal to 20 degree. And X is equal to 2 theta. We have X is equal to 2 theta. That means X is equal to 40 degree. And second method, This is the triangle. And if we extend PQ, suppose this point is T and we have given PQ plus PS is equal to QR and PT is equal to PS. It is our construction. PT is equal to PS. So it is PQ plus and PS is PT is equal to QR and PQ plus PT is QT, that is equal to QR, and we have angle TQR is 30 plus 30, that is 60 degree. That means triangle TQR is equilateral. And in triangle TQS and RQS, TQ is equal to RQ and QS is common, and angle TQS is equal to angle RQS. That means triangle TQS will be congruent to triangle RQS. So TS will be equal to RS. TS is equal to RS. That means if this angle is theta, then this angle will be theta. And in any triangle, if this angle is A, this angle is B, then this angle will be A plus B. So this angle will be theta plus theta, that is 2 theta. And PT is equal to PS, so this angle will be also 2 theta. And since triangle TQR is equilateral, so theta plus 2 theta, it must be 60 degree. So we can get theta is equal to 20 degree. And also theta plus x must be 60 degree, and theta is 20 plus x is equal to 60 degree. So we can get x is equal to 40 degree.